site. Repeat. Negotiator on site.
Please, please, you gotta save my little girl.
All right, ma'am. You need to go.
You can't do that. Why aren't you sending a real person? Don't let that thing
here! Get that thing away from my daughter! Piece of crap, jumping at the top any second. I don't give a shit. My men are ready to step in. Just give the order.
Captain Allen, my name is Connor. I'm the android sent by CyberLife.
It's firing at everything that moves. It already shot down two of my men. We could easily get it, but they're on the edge of the balcony. If it falls, she falls.
Have you tried its deactivation codes?
The first thing we tried.
Has it experienced an emotional shock recently?
Saving that kid is all that matters. So either you deal with this fucking android now, or I'll take care of it.
That bastard's gonna jump!
access. Okay, please shut up.
Any closer or I'll jump!
No, please, I'm begging you!
Go, go, go!
Hi, Daniel! My name is Connor!
How do you know my name?
I know a lot of things about you. I've come to get you out of this. Daniel, but you need to trust me and let me help you.
I don't want your help. Nobody can help me. All I want is for all this to stop. I just want all this to stop. Are you armed?
Please.
No, I don't have a gun.
You're lying. I know you have a gun.
I'm telling you the truth, Daniel. I came here unarmed. I know you and Emma were very close. You think she betrayed you, but she's done nothing wrong.
She lied to me! I thought she loved me. But I was wrong. She's just like all the other humans.
Daniel! No!
He's losing blood. If we don't get him to a hospital, he's going to die.
All humans die eventually. What does it matter if this one dies now?
I'm going to apply a tourniquet!
Don't touch him!
Touch him and I'd kill you!
You can't kill me. I'm not alive. Listen. I know it's not your fault. These emotions you're feeling are just errors in your software.
No, it's not my fault. I never wanted this. I loved them, you know? But I was nothing to them. Just a slave to be ordered around.
Are you okay, Emma?
Please help me. I don't want to die. I don't want to die.
Nobody's going to die. Stay calm. Everything's going to be fine.
I can't stand that noise anymore. Tell that helicopter to get out of here.
I don't think they'd listen to me. Chance, Daniel. If you let it slip, they'll kill you. Let the hostage go. You have no other choice.
I want everyone to leave.
And I want a car. When I'm outside the city, I'll let her go.
Thank you.
This is the top-of-the-range household assistant. It cooks 10,000 different dishes.
Come on, Zoe, let's go.
200 languages and dialects. And handles the kids' homework at elementary school.
Good afternoon. Can I help?
Wow. Yes, we're looking for you.
Honey, it looks amazing. This is exactly what we need.
Basic model.
How much did you say it costs? At the moment, we're doing a special promotion on this entire range.
Hi.
At $7,999 with a 48 months interest-free credit. And it comes with a 2-year warranty for parts and work around the house. Painting, plumbing, gardening, repairs.
We'll take it.
An excellent choice. Contacts emergency services if there's a break-in or if it detects smoke.
Excuse me, how much is that one over there?
The MP800 is slightly more expensive, but it has many other functions.
Thank you.
Come along.
And we're good? Can I go pick it up?
Yeah, right back here.
There it is. It was a bit difficult getting it back in working order.
Okay.
It was really messed up. What'd you say happened to it again?
The car hit it. Stupid accident.
Oh, I see. Anyway, it's as good as new now, except that we had to reset it, meaning we had to wipe its memory. I hope you don't mind.
That'll be fine.
Okay. Did you give it a name?
My daughter did.
AX400, register your name.
Kara.
My name is Kara.
To go home now?
Yes, Rose. Yes, I think that's enough for one day.
Here. Let me help.
They take our jobs. They mind our children.
they care for our old. We can no longer live without these slaves obeying our every selfish desire. Why do you look at me so, demon? I know who you are. I can see through you. You are the one by whom the evil will come. You are the one who will destroy Detroit. We prefer to live with machines than with our own kind. Technology is our god. It was supposed to serve us.
Identification verified. Here is your order number 847. That will be $63.99. Please confirm payment.
Payment confirmed.
Transaction complete.
Out of work.